Okay, so today on A Piece of Paddy, we are playing a game. In the studio we have Paul and Jamie and I am. Paul's actually over here and Jamie's over here. And they're going to blindfold me and they're going to touch me with a part of their body and I have to guess which part of the body that they touch me with.
And you should have a jingle that goes, ways to sexually harass your friends, ways to sexually harass your friends, ways to sexually harass your friends.
Ways to sexually harass your friends.
Okay. I'm the loveliest.
Somebody.
You can be the sexiest.
Grace my fingers with your lovely body part.
I think he can still see. Somebody put the
other one on. Are you touching us?
Paddy, here's the thing. You can't move your finger. We move your finger for you.
Okay, so I don't move my fingers at all.
Can I put up my foot?
Okay.
Okay, who wants to go first, actually?
I'm not touching anyone's arse.
I'll go up first.
That's my plan out the
okay.
Window. Right.
Is that your nose? is that your nose?
No.
Was it your finger? It feels so wrong! What is that?
Give it a little wiggle.
Don't tell me what it is!
Oh no! Oh my god, that was your pubic hair! Was that your pubic hair?
No.
Was it? What was it? Okay. Was that right there? Is that your pretty pussy?
Yeah!
Wow, that was very good, Paddy!
I played you that straight away!
Well done!
I poked your belly button! Okay.
How are you feeling, Paddy?
I feel confident. I just feel strangely confident. I got that very quickly.
Well done.
Thank you.
Now in for your next contender! And remember, just kind of go a bit away from the camera if you can. So tell us, Paddy, why did you think that was the nipple?
Because I felt a little lumpy skin. Do you call it the areola? Yeah. Oh, I felt a little lumpy nipple bit.
Oh, that was hot, man.
No. So the next contender, get yourself ready, ladies and gentlemen.
Show yourself to me. I got it right!
What part?
So this thing has been up in Paul's belly button. Touching Jamie's nipple and in Chewie's mouth.
No, it's on his paw.
I thought you were going to say his arse there.
Yeah, his paw. Oh, no way.
Okay. Next up, would you like a clean hand, Gordon?
Yeah, I'd like a clean hand.
I think like my senses increased as I went like
one more left, you have one more. Oh. Bonus round.
Yeah.
This is the bonus round.
Yeah. If you get this right.
Going along.
I think he got them pretty much too.
I know it is too.
So how do you think this could get worse from here, Paddy?
Yeah, I think... Yeah, my fingers are going to be pretty smelly by here with this game.
Ew!
Toes and stuff like that, you know? Feet! What are you thinking, Leanne?
Don't go too far.
That's your hand. That's your elbow. The middle bit of your elbow. That's the end.
Oh, I wouldn't like to go to that.
So, yeah. What? So.
I'm next.
Oh, there's more. They
well,
just keep
Lord
on coming.
Step it on.
They just keep on coming.
Okay. Body shot, girl. Make it good.
I feel lips. Why do I feel lips? What is it? It feels like a jellyfish. It's like two little thin lips. It has to be a mouth.
If he doesn't get this,
I'm gonna keep. Okay. One more. This cut is fresh. I feel two little lips. It's like a little fish is kissing me or something.
Aww. That was my eye. I may have an eyeball or
something. You might want to wash out that eyeball.
This
finger's been on Chewie's paw, in Paul's belly button. Was it up Paul's purse? And where was that? Oh, it was up in Jamie's nipples. Gordon, you might as well have had Jamie's nipples in your eye.
I want to do a smell test while you're there. Like, this is getting
weird. No, that's a new video also.
Oh, now it's getting weird.
You could probably take your
blindfolds
off then.
Yeah.
Someone picked his
marker. We're all naked!
So that was a piece of Paddy. Tune in next time for more. If you want another piece, like and subscribe.
Happy Christmas.